this is where we branch off the track that goes down to the top of Wentworth Falls, and we'll be going around here to the left, first of all to the Weeping Rock, and then up Jamison Creek on Darwin's Walk. There are a lot of boardwalks along here, both to protect the bush and of course to make it easier to get through because of the swampy nature of the ground here. We're coming out now at Wilson Park, which is the end of the Charles Darwin Walk.